I'll take that.
What's this?
Learn a new way to fight there, Ilk.
I've learned the contents of this book. This is a place quite restful to my kind. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. Beyond those gates lies the Duke's castle, I'd warrant. life of a salesman surely has its own trials. I'd imagine one would never tire of this place. Here we can rest, manage inventory and skills.
These last years, the grand sort, all in all. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Must be an alehouse. Many's the person comes to drink here, all bearing different tales.
This last year, grants all of you. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be? Have your pick. Come again soon.
I've gained some new insight.
I've learned the concept.
These last years, grandson, all of you. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Seems the castle walls are reached by a flight of stairs ahead.
These stairs serve as a useful route in their own right.
Ah, arisen. My men have told me much. I am Sir Maximilian Eisenstern, captain of the hunt, so named by His Grace Duke Edmund Dragonsbane. I beg your forbearance, whilst I detail what is expected of you in the hunt. The worm hunt license you carry permits the bearer to undertake the most vital of tasks. Those missions given by Duke Edmund himself. Of late, all our will is focused on learning of and defending against the wicked dragon. A weighty task, to be sure, but one which the fate of the realm and its people rests upon. I am under orders to lend Arisen all reasonable aid as they might require. I would pray you return this assistance in kind. Many hopes are pinned upon you, sir. It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. The choice is yours. Of course. Most likely. Give the word when you are ready.
You must be the Arisen. There are those who eye you. Perhaps the fort lies in...
You travel the land as an Arisen.
This place serves as a... Not that we...
This city has a church as well.
I feel familiar with this area now.
We must all of us endeavor to remain.
Many of these are like to be homes of members of the Duke's court.
I'm trying to keep focus. Fellow has to stay ready. Kind of you, sir.
trying to keep focus.
Remember to save enough for lodging.
I hear congratulations. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Here we can rest, manage inventory and skills, and so on.
It will be my honor to show. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. I have important work for you, though some is of a less urgent nature. The task at hand is just such a case. As I was setting about to find work for you, I came upon this slate. I know not its origin, nor its age, but the writing it bears is old. So old, our men could only read a few words. Dragon, scar, arisen, heart. What little we know, all points to you, sir. Best you should have it. If there's aught of import written there, we need to know. Your task is to find out.
We'd best find someone who knows of that slate. We'd best find someone who knows of that slate. We'd best find someone who knows of that slate.
Arisen, sir, I am in dire straits. It's a matter concerning my daughter. I thank you, sir. I'd not know what to do without your help. I leave shortly for a meeting of merchants fit to take a full day. I cannot but attend. Of all the luck, it falls upon the day I promised my Simone I'd take her through the city. I would ask that you escort her in my stead, sir. You can see her there. I'll not lie to you. She is a spitfire, like to rival the worm. But I will reward you handsomely. You will do it, won't you? I fear I must leave presently. Pray, ask her directly if you have any further questions. My thanks, sir.
Fear a day spent with her will prove long indeed.
around about this slate. Someone may know of its meaning.
We'd best find someone who knows of that slate.
Important locations, people, or objects will bear a quest marker. Said markers also appear on the mini-map, and on your full map besides. Someone must know something about this matter. Let's ask around.
Dragon, Heart, and Scar, is it? Does it have aught to do with that drawing? The figure of Hillfigure Knoll? You know it, aye? The man drawn upon the hill north of the capital? He bears a scar across the heart. Or the chest, at least.
I've learned what to do in this quest. There's a fair distance to Hillfigure Knoll. Let's prepare well.
He was well glad to have the tome. Cities, people, intriguing.
Hillfigure Knoll lies north of Grand Sorin. We're headed north. The hill should be there.
Seems there is a hill what bears the same mark as that slate. This way leads on to the encampment. The city has amenities to suit everyone. Armorers, apothecaries, an inn to rest.
Remember to save enough for lodging.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Someone must know something about this matter. Let's ask around.
We're allowed to have dealings with the armor.
Armorers trade in a wide variety of weapons and defensive weapons.
What do I know of the old writings? Less than I know of modern script. Alas, I'm a man of the sword, not the quill.
Perhaps the Black Cat's proprietor can use.
Someone must know something about this. Let's ask around.
Your knoll lies north of Grand Sorin.
I hear water nearby. I like to find monsters at its edge.
Seems we're well downstream. Perhaps aught of interest has washed up.
From the roads and we'll soon find monsters arisen.
Hand over anything of worth you've got.
We'll protect you.
The road splits here. Let's make sure which will see us to our destination.
Of structure. Ourselves to suit our objective.
There, Master Snowhawk! Our steel will serve well! us head north. Of these parts are proving a greater challenge, to be sure. It must be near.
There, Master! Dire
Hawk! The men
this.
They say in times long past, such hill figures were not uncommon. A former Arisen makes his home not far from here. Drawn on the hill. What's this?
finally arrived.
Well met, Arisen of the present day. New forged link in the grand chain. You have come seeking meaning for that slate and the words it bears. There is none. None save that it brought you here to me. My form can be discerned only by the true Arisen. I am the Dragonforged. Go now. Tell him that gave you the cipher of what you have heard here.
I feel more familiar with his quest now. Let us return to Grand Sorin with this news.
I'll take that.
The slate you bear holds no meaning, but take heart. Our meeting shall avail you better than any text could. My form can be discerned only by true...
Our task is done. To the capital.
Seems it leads into the earth, sir.
The path ends.
I'll take that. This looks interesting.
Of time. I shall come to know when the time has come. Know that all I know is that I shall know all who know me. I am not but my shadow. Though my shadow be not shadow, but myself. I am come here at the end of my journeys, rich in scars and rich of mind. I am Dragonforged, knower of the beast, and known to it in kind.
There's something drawn on the hill. Support Crystal Master.
Be they man or pawn, it is time to do aught alone.
Now, where shall we head?
Seems the castle walls are reached by a flight of stairs ahead.
The guards do have most to worry about.
Not a text, you say? A cipher, crafted to bring you to the Dragonforge. I see. If this man speaks true, and is immortal, there's a fair chance he guided his grace as well. Be that the case, his words are well worth heeding, sir. Meet with him as time allows. With luck, he'll lead you to victory as well.
I've gained quest knowledge.
It was a worthy experience. And you'll have more of the Duke's trust for it. It was a worthy experience, and you'll have more of the Duke's trust for it.
What is it? I shall thank you not to approach me so brazenly. 'Tis a wide gulf of class stands between us. You would do well to remember that.
I've heard the news, but what good is it to fret over a fate that may or may not come? Any rarities to sell? I'll pay you handsomely. Any rarities, right there.
It would be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. We have urgent word from the Stone of the Southwest. A horde of goblins struck the fortress while it was still under repair, and they've claimed it. Though the hold is remote, its importance to our southern defenses is critical. We must reclaim it, and soon. The safety of the entire duchy rides on this matter. I would ask your help in resolving it. You have my thanks, sir. I shall send word to the hold presently. I've sent some of the Duke's swords on ahead already. Meet them there and lend them your arm. I await good word of your success.
imagine one would never tire of this place. Different countries, cities, people. Intriguing.
There's a freight convoy not far from here. Come, rejoin me.
Take that. With Grand Sorin as a base, we ought to be able to travel even further.
Did it! Purge them with holy magic!
Dead. Any that would target the Arisen mine.
Yeah. We have triumphed!
A walking dead there!
I'll aid you at once. This will restore a bit of health.
Now we'll gain the upper hand.
Did it!
War has not been kind to this place.
The city holds every amenity. Should make a fine base for our adventuring. Brace for magic, Arisen!
It was most like a watch post once.
We are those who pray for the end.
Arisen, our mortal foe.
Such open locales make fleeing from enemies a tricky proposition.
The ancient quarry lies this way, Arisen. Thank you.
was most like a watch post once.
There may be aught of use inside. What's this? Lot of use inside.
This.
Was most like a watch post once.
There, Master! The undead! The city holds every amenity. Would make a great place for us. I'm aged at once! Die! Now we'll gain the upper hand.
Well, It hates light! Yeah.
Strength in numbers, Arisen. That's goblin smell, Master. Keep close watch around us.
I'm dead!
Interesting. There's not to see here. Let's press on.
Hear me! Pray, come and help!
Not as if I ever wanted to see down that cursed well in the first place.
Place is fit to set the hairs on your neck to standing on end, huh? And with good reason. I thought to enjoy a quiet nip of the old spirits here, away from prying eyes, huh? But then, a fearsome rumble came from further yon. Against my better judgment, I went and stole a look. 'Twas monsters, sure enough, a regular hive of them. Can't let the likes of them loose on the village, I thought. So I stayed here to hold them back. Lucky thing I thought to sneak a drink. I'm well glad to see you, truth be told. I fear the beasts are beyond the means of this old man. Will you go and clear them out, cousin? My thanks, and good luck to you. Don't leave a one of them alive. The path beyond is convoluted and dangerous. Here, cousin, let this protect you. Take care.
The Saurians have grown their numbers once more. It is clear we must strike this threat at its root.
Operation Door Risen. I hear running water from the right.
This bridge is too far decayed to use. The water below looks shallow enough to ford.
We've nowhere to go but up. This looks interesting.
We'll have to jump our way across. Animal carcass. Seems it's been dead for some time.
You best take care not to meet the same end.
confused.
Are you all right, Master? What's that?
I'll take that.
I'll go at once.
I'll take that. This looks interesting. Boulder is gone.
The fiends are swift! Be wary!
I'll give aid. I'll go for in from above ground. This looks interesting. One less lizard. Thank you. numbers arisen. As if we've come to a dead end. One less
user. I feel more familiar with this quest now.
I pray that puts an end to the matter. For now, let's return.
On my way. Very well.
I'm on my way.
Beasts are slain then? Ha! Joyful news! I will sleep easier, not having their like crawling about below the village. Here, 'tis a small token of thanks.
Take
it. Now to find another spot to steal a quiet drink.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
What's this?
Thank you.
Ahoy, good fisherman.
Are your travel preparations complete? Interesting.
Is this the chief's dwelling then?
What's this?
It is well peaceful, this place. It seems Kina keeps it tidy.
Thank you. you certain we ought to enter someone's home unbidden?
Thank you.
this grocer is responsible for much of the village's provisions.
Learned of this area.
Hey, Coz.
Oh, hello.
They've wares to sell here.
Welcome back. How fares your journey?
I only wish I had more to offer. I only wish I had more to offer.
You're always welcome here. There is another room here.
Interesting.
I could walk most of the village across the rooftops.
I'll take that.
I wonder what's inside.
Thank you. those stones hold?
I'll take that.
What's this?
So this is the pawn guild.
We make for the stone of the southwest. The road to the southwest hold is long and unfamiliar. We'd best hire on a guard. It is also advisable to bring along a pawn well familiar with the road. The stone of the southwest. It is far to the south, beyond the quarry. Remember to save enough for lodging.
No, I fear. Have your pick, or will it be today?